As y'all can see, you people still ain't came to fix this water main break, dog. Look at this, bro. This is ridiculous, bro. Then when they break, right, it take them so long to get the water to turn back on. We don't even have no water. Bro, just look, bro. Like, I'm about to sell this motherfucker. Like, then it right there in front of our crib. So that mean they finna have to knock down my mailbox again. They already knocked it down before. It took them 30 years to come put my mailbox back up, man. My water bill went up, and them folk were talking about, man! Gang, what to do? So, back at the BMW lot.
Is that our car right now?
I don't know. I don't think that's our car. Anyway, we back at the lot, man. We had to come do something with the car. Oh, Quanah had to take a picture with the boat. Yeah, she was very adamant about taking a picture with that boat. So we brought the whip back so she could get a picture with the boat. But hey, I'm over here, right? I'm looking at this M850i. This right here replaced the M6, man. And this thing is clean, bro. Look at it, bro. Yes, sir, bro. I might have to cop this, bro. What y'all think? Comment down below, bro. Yeah, I might have to get this one, bro. M850i, man. That joint nice, for real, for real. Check it out. This one here already sold, too. I just wanted to look at it, bro. Man, that's nice. One thing about it, bro. That one good. Side wheel the mill, dog. Look at that shit. I don't know, that look nice though. Yeah, thing about it. When you come to these dealerships and you spend some money, I'm telling you, they let you do whatever you want to do. Normally somebody been came out here and told me to calm down with filming their cars and all that, but nah. But this one here is an 840i. This one dope too. I'm looking inside of this one too. This one dope. Hey man, this might be my next whip, bro. I ain't even kidding. Bro, this is dope, bro. Man. Bro. I don't know, gang. Might have to cop me a Beamer, a car though, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but yeah, we just had to come up here, take care of a few extra things. One thing we had to do, Quanah had to take a pic with the boat stand. They didn't have the boat when we bought the car. And we had some more questions that we wanted to ask our salesman while we were up here. But right now, we waiting on the salesman to come back out, man. He had to go check on something for us, man. But man, I ain't gonna cap. Looking at that whip put me in a better mood, cause when I saw that water main broke, y'all, I got in a bad mood. Hey, boom, here go all baby though. Yeah, they're looking good. I need to clean up. She looking good and she dirty. He looking good. Quanah said this is he. Quanah said his name is Frosty. I call him Frosty the Dope Man. It's a M850i over there. They don't make the M6 no more. They just don't dope. I might have to get me one of them for sure. And there go Quanah, y'all.
What's up, gang?
It's so hot out here. These people don't be out here trying to sell no car. I guess they figure either you gonna buy it or you ain't. Yeah. Man, this car's dope.
What color is it?
Dang. White. Black. No, it's black.
What is it called?
It's a M850i. No, it's white. Because I thought it was an M6, but it's not. There you go, right there. I don't find
it. Right here?
Right there. It's already sold, or that's on fire. Yeah, they replaced the M6 with this, with the M8.
Okay, yeah.
You don't like this?
With the
I think this is an old one. Man, these jump hard to me, man. Especially if the top came off. If the top came off, it'll be even better. The top don't come off of that one, but he said the top do come off of.
It's the M6 with an M8.
Yeah. The M650 with the M850.
I like it.
I might have to cop that, man, in about another year or two. For
real. I like it, yeah. I don't like the old blue calipers.
Nah, I wouldn't get blue calipers, though.
But why do you guys look so small? Is it the back calipers that are always, like, smaller than the front?
Because the front one looks bigger. That one like bigger. That too. What's this one? This one is an M5.
This definitely is a sport
brand.
Both of them are.
All right. Yeah. That's only dope though. Yeah. She's a. All right, man. I got our salesman, man. Let me holler at him. Got to talk some business. I'm holler back at y'all in a minute. Back at the crib. As y'all can see, these people still hadn't came and fixed this water main. Look at this, bro. This is ridiculous. And they break like this all the time in our neighborhood, man. It's just a poorly built neighborhood. It's poorly built, bro. I think I'm about to move, bro. Look at that, bro. Look at this, bro. Y'all can see, like, it's like a hole in there, man. Like, look at this, bro. This is crazy, bro. This is ridiculous, dog. Look at it. Just look at it, bro. I called these folks at 2:45, 3 o'clock, man. These folks still ain't came and fixed this water, man. But they still ain't came over. They still ain't sent the shit over here to fix it. Now, they going to wait good until I want to get in the shower or something. And they going to come over here and they going to try to fix it. It's ridiculous, dog. It's just ridiculous, for real. Anyway, man, we back at the crib. Going to put in big frost in the garage. I probably got to go behind. That shit's going to turn that up. Come on. Oh, it stopped? Ah, you good. Shit. Yeah, I gotta wash up. I'm gonna wash probably tomorrow. So I can drive to work. Gotta give me a tag right there, man. I love this whip. I ain't gonna even cut. That is crazy. That is crazy, man. That's unacceptable, man. That's unacceptable. Back in Dollar General, man. Hey, how you doing? Seems like I've been here every other day, gang. The bug spray gang. One more thing I need. I need a nozzle for my water hose. I don't even see a water hose. Unless when I found a water hose. You know, some of y'all probably thinking like, well, I won't get a detail. Well, honestly, man, I'm about to basically wash the truck. I just want to be the first one to touch my truck, man. Now after this, probably get it detailed every time. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. But yeah, I just want to be the first one to touch my truck. I've been like that with all my cars. You know what I'm saying? Other than the dealership, I like to be the first one to touch it. But I'm looking for a nozzle for my water hose. They got that in Dollar General. Dollar General ain't Dollar General like it normally would. You know what I'm saying?
Huh?
Who that's happening to? But Dollar General ain't Dollar General. Like it normally would. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I got a couple of things to clean the whoop up with. Looking for a nozzle for my water hole, man. Crazy thing is, Wanna got somebody who can detail the truck for me. But I'm gonna let them detail it. I'm gonna touch my truck first, man, before anybody. What y'all think about that? Comment down below. Y'all feel like that when y'all buy a whip? Y'all be like, I gotta be the first one to touch my whip. Or y'all really don't care? Y'all be like, man, let them folk detail that car, man. What y'all think? Man, I don't see, man. Look at this, bro. Look at this. Like, look at this. Look at this. I ain't gonna even say what county we in or nothing, cause I don't even want to embarrass him like this, but we've been dealing with this ever since we moved into the neighborhood, though. And the thing about it is, right, we're not the only ones who deal with this. What happened was a water main broke, right? Y'all saw it yesterday, and this is the aftermath. Now, I ain't gonna cap. The city gonna come through. They gonna fix the sidewalk. They gonna get the dirt right, you know. They gonna get my grass back right. But I'm just saying, look at this, man. And now every time I drive in my driveway, and it's sprinkling, so it probably finna rain. Every time I drive in my driveway, y'all, I gotta track mud. You know what I'm saying? Look at it, bro. Just look at it. And then. Alright, gang. So, I'm in the gym working out, by the way. I know y'all see that's lightweight, but if y'all saw what I was doing with it. But anyway, y'all know I went to Dollar General, right? And I got a lot of stuff. I already had car wash. Two things of car wash. I know about this right here. So we just gonna put this up for the time being. But I got something to clean the inside surface, man. Towel, a dry towel. I got one of these, gang. You know what I'm saying? I had one the whole time, bro. It's crazy. I'm glad I didn't buy one. Yeah, but yeah, man, we finna wash these whips up. Well, I'm finna wash the truck up. What's up, Quan?
Hey, babe. What's this air horn I got for?
I guess they saying that's where another one might break. I don't know.
I hope not.
You know what I'm saying?
Did that look a mess? Did you show them?
Yeah, I showed them all that. That looked terrible. Yeah. Yeah, so I'm done working out, so I'm finna wash up the truck, so Quan. I'm gonna work the truck. Work tomorrow. Gonna be our first time driving the truck. Other than when we go on dates, you know what I'm saying? That's our date night car. But I'm gonna go with it to work tomorrow. Yeah.
That's only because I got somewhere to go after work.
Where you gotta go?
Macon.
Going to Macon for?
I gotta go to this store where I bought
the
school clothes.
Take some stuff back.
No, get some more.
Get some more.
I ain't gonna lie. All right.
Yeah, so that's what I got going on, man. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and wash this truck up right fast. It ain't gonna take me long at all, cause it ain't really dirty. It's been so long since I like washed the car, bro. I had got real lazy. But to be real with y'all, that sound good, dog. I know. That truck louder than I think my Challenger was, bro. That's crazy. But yeah, tell her where to put it. Bro. Hey, go down a little bit more.
Huh?
I said go down a little bit more. All right. Yeah, we finna wash up. We finna wash Frosty up, man. Get it right. Come on. Yeah, y'all make sure y'all come in like subscribe, man. Let's rock out. Gang. I just cleaned up, man. Cleaned up Frosty. Frosty the dope, man. Clean too, but Corner gotta put her back in her cage, man. That red mud gonna mess them tires up, but it's cool, man. I hate that too. I hate that, bro. Frosty the dope, man. Let's get it, man. Look at that Hyundai over there. Yay, man. Look at my vet, man. Yay, man. We living, no cap. Coming like subscribe.
I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit. come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Take into your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to get some power.